Monday morning. It's a late morning. It's around 9:30 and all of my kids are still asleep. So crazy, but we just got in yesterday, back home again from a weekend away at the cottage with friends. We had such a fun time. The kids loved every minute of it, and it was exactly what we needed to get away and just enjoy some family time and some friends time. So we have a busy week ahead of us this week. It is the last week of summer vacation before school starts, and so we have to get organized here. We have a lot of stuff to get done, to get ready, to prepare for everybody to be back to school. And Eva is obviously going to JK this year, as some of you know, so we want to kind of get prepared for that. And I really want to do what I can to get organized this week, but I also know that a lot of stuff is just going to end up happening once the kids are back in school, because we really just want to enjoy this last week together, and I don't want it to be crazy and stressful. We're gonna take you along with us this week. I thought it would be fun to do a week in our life, and I don't really know what all these videos are gonna look like, but I thought I would take you along anyway. I thought it would be fun. Maybe you would enjoy something like that, maybe not. Let me know in the comments down below if this is something that you enjoy and that you would like to see more of in the future. Yeah, I still have some unpacking to do. We did a lot of it last night whenever we got in. We unpacked the van and put a lot of the stuff away, all the food and everything. But I still have the suitcase out that I need to get put away, and then obviously tons of laundry. After you go anywhere for a weekend with kids, especially a cottage, there's always lots of laundry. So I'm gonna take you guys along with me on this week in our life. Yeah, hope you enjoy.
I lose my breath whenever I see you. That you do. My life was great till you added colors. Like the moon needs the sun, we don't care about the others.
What are you doing?
You set my world on fire.
Good morning.
You're my heart's desire.
Thank you.
I just wanna love you, just wanna hold you, just wanna be with you till we grow old. Just tell me you'll stay, or take me away. I want you for myself every single day. You set my world on fire. You set my world on fire. I don't know what I'd do without you. You make me smile, what is it that you do? My life was great till you added colors.
Thank you.
Like the moon is the sun, we don't care about the others. You say, I just wanna love you, just wanna hold you, just wanna be with you till we grow old. You tell me you'll stay, or take me away. I want you for myself every single day. You set my world on fire. You set my world on fire.
Good girl.
I just need you.
Good girl.
I don't know what it is you do. I just want you. I just need you.
Perfect.
I don't know
Thank
what
you.
It is you do.
A smoothie?
Okay.
Okay, come. First, we put in the yogurt. Scoop. Good job.
I'll do it.
You're doing a good job. Yeah. Did you get some on you?
Okay.
Mama help you? We scoop in, tap, tap. Can Eva say banana?
I like that.
Banana. Good girl. And one. A little bit more. Two.
Ow.
A little bit more. Is it cold? Don't turn it on yet. That would be a big mess. Put spinach. Can you say spinach? Good. Spinach.
Oh.
Yeah, put it in. Spinach is green. Oh. Making a green smoothie. So you need lots of spinach. On. All right. And then you push this button here. Push. Uh-oh. Gonna do this one. Push. All done?
Okay.
Okay, there's a straw. Do one straw.
Six.
One. Two. And. Three.
Six.
All done.
Yay!
Here. Mama. Eva made you a smoothie. Come and get it. You gotta taste it and let her know if you guys like it.
It's so good!
High five! Give her high five! They like it, Eva!
Mama.
You did such a good job on that smoothie! Okay, you wanna drink yours?
Okay.
Moments like this that just leave me feeling so sad and down. I was cleaning out some cupboards down here and I noticed these sleepers sitting in there, just missing him extra today. Is the perfect day for a walk today. It is so gorgeous this morning. It's the perfect temperature. There's a nice cool breeze, but the sun is out. It just feels so good. Eva is not feeling the camera today, so I'm trying to respect that and keep the camera out of her face for a little bit until she is fine with it again. Right now, we're on our way to a little local free library in a neighborhood close by. There's been a few of them popping up here and there, and the kids love to go and look through them and find new books. So we're walking there right now and gonna have a look and see if we can find anything. I would be up waiting for you if you had to leave. I would wait a lifetime if you were at sea. I just wanna say that I feel is real. Maybe we should hurry up and seal the deal. Oh, oh, I just wanna love you.
take you there.
We are back home again from our walk and our time at the park. The kids are now having quiet time. I just made a snack, some popcorn for Eva. So she's munching on that. The boys didn't want any. So Eva's eating one of her favorite snacks. I actually just finished washing the boys' backpacks. So I just gave these a good wash and it just helps to freshen them up a bit. And I mean, backpacks, as we all know, can get super dirty with kids going to school. So I just gave them a nice fresh wash. So those are all finished and ready to go. I will just hang them up in their spot in the closet already so that they're all ready for next week. Fresh and clean. And I also did their lunch bags as well. I so desperately need to tackle this front closet. That is also on my to-do list before school starts. I mean, if I don't get it done before school, I will get it done after the kids are in school. I'll just have to see what I can accomplish this week.
Come on in.
I see you. How's work going?
Good.
I thought you would like to show everyone your nice clean office space.
Yes, while it's fairly clean.
It was pretty messy before, so it's yeah. Nice and tidy now.
Yeah.
It looks good. No more clutter everywhere, no more garbage piling everywhere. I just wanted to say hi.
Thank you.
And check on you.
Okay. Oh, my love. You're such a fragile thing, I know. And with the winter comes the ice, the snow. But I'm here to hold.
Bringing them upstairs?
My love. Don't worry about the cold just yet. The trees haven't started to shed. Just feel the summer sun as it warms.
The boys are packing up the van right now because we are going to be heading out to the beach after dinner. We're just gonna head over there and have a nice relaxing evening, let the kids play in the sand and swim and take advantage of the last of these hot summer days.
When I say but I'm trying to shelter you from pain. And oh my love, the seasons come and they go. But I hope you know that I won't.
What are you doing? Okay, that's really good to know. Okay, that sounds perfect. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for following up.
Okay, you're welcome.
Okay.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Okay, take care. Bye.
That was Eva's speech pathologist just calling to touch base about Eva starting school and just what supports and stuff she's gonna need as far as speech therapy goes and stuff at school. So just had a discussion about that and got that all figured out, and she could take those notes with all that information and pass it on to the school. Back there. Are you tired too? Yeah, I'm really tired too. Maybe we should have a nap. What do you think? No nap?
Okay.
Oh. It is currently 1:55 p.m. and it has been a very busy day so far. We just dropped off the boys for a sleepover with their grandparents today. They were super excited to pack their bags this morning and head over there early to spend some time there and have a nice sleepover together. So it's just Eva and I together right now. Hey, bestie. Hi. Are we gonna be best friends forever and ever and ever?
Okay.
All right. Thank you. I love you. Do you like doing things with me? Yes. We have to get groceries done. That's the first thing on our list. And then we also have to stop at a flooring store to pick up some flooring samples because we are going to be redoing our flooring. We have quite a few projects on the go in our house right now. I hope this video hasn't been too boring for you. It's been kind of tricky to show you what goes on in our day-to-day life. And there's a whole lot that I actually can't show you guys and that I don't pick up the camera for. So it's just little bits and pieces of our day. But I hope you found it interesting just to kind of follow us along this week and hang out with us, because that's kind of fun. We had a few mishaps yesterday. Every day has to have a few of those, right? Because that wouldn't be real life if we didn't have that. Eva found a permanent marker and decided to color on our living room carpet. So that was kind of fun. I still have to try to get that stain out of the carpet. How on earth do you get permanent marker out of a carpet? I have no idea, but that's a task that I'm gonna have to tackle maybe tonight or tomorrow. But yeah, every day has its challenges. Doesn't mean that it's not a good day. I mean, that's just life. Stuff like that happens, and you can either get really upset about it and let it ruin your day, or you can just accept it, that it happened, take some time to breathe through it, and then move on. That's the way I've been trying to handle things lately, because I used to be the type of person that used to get upset over stuff like that. My whole mood would be off the entire day, and so I was like, you know what? I'm just going to try to change this mindset and just expect things like that to happen. Yesterday, it was frustrating, but we got through it, and I will just try to get that out of the carpet at some point today or tomorrow, and moving on. Are you ready to go inside?
Okay.
Okay. Let's go do some shopping.
Hey, stranger.
Sorry?
I said, hey, stranger.
What happened here?
Come and grace everyone with your presence. You've been a little bit MIA lately.
MIA? No.
Yeah. Do you guys want to know why you haven't seen much of Ben lately? Because he works really, really hard for our family. Balances his high maintenance wife and kids and everything.
Yeah.
And you're doing an amazing job.
Thanks.
I don't know if I tell you enough.
Thanks, you do. You do.
It's after 9 o'clock now. We just got Eva to bed. We were gonna watch a movie. We ordered food. We were gonna have a nice date night. And then our internet went out.
So, no, we might have to actually talk together and with each other.
I think we can do that.
Yeah.
I think we can do that. It'll be really funny to have dinner after 9 o'clock though, but
yeah.
That's okay. A date is a date.
Yeah.
We'll take it. I forgot to get the flooring today. Remember how I told you guys I had to get flooring? Guess who forgot? I think our food is here.
Yes.
Yay!
Delivery.
Yay, food.
Yeah.
Is it there? Yeah. Yay. Woo!
Some yummy but probably cool dinner.
Date night. Good morning.
Hey.
Yes. Is Papa?
Papa.
Papa. Papa. Mm. Good morning.
Oh.
You don't want to kiss back. You kiss me, but you don't want to kiss back. You're the sweetest. You're the sweetest. Oh yeah, this one.
You'd like to roll those out?
Yeah. Now I got you.
Look at this sunshine.
Okay.
Beautiful sunshine.
Okay.
There's sunshine outside and you're my sunshine.
Okay.
Do you want to wear this shirt?
No.
No? Do you want to wear this shirt?
No.
No? What? You don't want to wear it? This one?
No.
This one?
No.
You couldn't decide, so I picked for you. I think this would be a really cute outfit today. What do you think? Do you like this one?
Okay.
It's pretty, huh? Are you cleaning up the blocks?
Okay,
you clean them up while I talk to everybody, okay? Probably noticed that there was no Thursday portion to this vlog, and that is because we had my sister visiting yesterday with her brand new baby girl. So we just enjoyed time with her yesterday, and I didn't bother picking up the camera. I also took Eva to visit her school for the first time. She got to meet her teachers and hang out in the classroom a little bit and just get familiar with everything. It was really important to me
for her to have some time to kind of like be familiar with her surroundings there and get to like know the teachers' faces and stuff before I would just drop her off on her first day of school. It was just really reassuring for me as her mom to know that she knows where she's going and that the teachers are gonna be familiar to her and that she's already been in the classroom. And so I'm feeling good about Tuesday. I think it'll make the transition a little bit smoother, knowing that she got to spend some time with the teachers already, get to know them. She loved them, they're amazing. So we're feeling really confident that Tuesday is gonna go really well. Eva, are you a big girl now? You're a big girl going to school? You're going into kindergarten and you're gonna make so many new friends. I was chatting with a few other parents that have kids with Down syndrome or other special needs, and we were just kind of going over our fears for our kids as they enter this new stage into school. A lot of parents, myself included, are really nervous about how their kids are gonna be treated once they get to school, if they're gonna get picked on. If you are feeling this way about your child who is gonna be starting school soon or who already has started school, I just want you to know that you're not alone with this. There are so many parents that feel this way. Whether you have a child with special needs or not, you worry about your kids, you worry about how other kids are going to treat them, and I don't think that will ever go away. That's just a common natural thing for us as parents, to just worry about our kids whenever they're not with us. Even though we're not with our kids constantly to protect them, there will always be other students that will stand up for them, that will step in if someone is doing something wrong. And I mean, teachers are amazing, they're very observant, and they will obviously be keeping an eye out, but I think we can take comfort in knowing that there will always be at least one child that will step in if they see something happening that's wrong, and they will at least protect the kids around them, or maybe even just notify the teacher about what's happening and they can step in and take care of it. But that's something that's been bringing me comfort as Eva starts school, is just knowing that there are so many children that are super protective and super loving and caring students, and they will watch over her and step up for her if she needs it. There's usually always one student that will step in and be that voice that she needs and that protector that she needs whenever that situation comes up. Actually off today. He is currently picking up his new glasses, but earlier we were kind of making a list of stuff to do today and over the weekend. The list just keeps getting longer and longer, but it's stuff we have to get done. So the first thing on the list is to pick a flooring style, because we're just trying to test out and see which flooring we like better. And I did not realize how hard of a decision this is gonna be. Eva's in a mood right now and doesn't want me to do this. Eva, you gotta let me do it. I'm trying to show them. I know you're bossy today. Ben is so funny. He's like, let's be realistic with this and just kind of throw some crumbs down here and see what our floor is actually gonna look like once it's installed. We're gonna be replacing all of this flooring. And we're trying to visualize how it's gonna look with these sample boxes here. This is the lighter one. It's coming up darker on the camera, like I figured it would, but we're really not sure what we're gonna do. And then just typical yard work, cleaning, organizing stuff for school. I'll probably end up washing Eva's backpack today, getting her lunch bag all set up and the pantry all set up today.
And sticking your tongue out. You making silly faces.
You like to make silly faces? Are you gonna help me do some work today? No? You don't feel like doing some work today? I know that we weren't able to show you guys everything in the day, just little bits and pieces. That's kind of how YouTube goes. I mean, you never really get to see everybody's full days in their lives, but this was just bits and pieces from our week and some things that we got done and we're up to. I hope that you guys enjoyed it.
Cheese.
You saying cheese? And of course, your favorite little star of the show right here. I hope that this wasn't too boring of a week for you. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Hearts.
Keep a like.
Hearts from Jeremy. Cheese from Eva. We'll see you in more videos coming soon. Eva's starting school.
Bye.
It's crazy. It's exciting. But there's going to be lots of fun stuff coming soon.
I never understood a word they said. Running in the woods alone instead. Somewhere, somehow, I guess I lost it all. Try to keep it up, but standing tall. Why don't you stay? Stay, 'cause I could really use a friend. Stay, please stay, 'cause my heart really needs a man. Try to make it up for my mistakes, but everywhere I turn, some hearts will break. Something, someone will end up getting hurt again. There's no need to play pretend. Why don't you stay? Stay, 'cause I could really use a friend. Stay, please stay, 'cause my heart really needs a man. Why don't you stay home?